The government has ensured its neutrality in the 2017 regional elections. Cabinet Secretary Pramono Anung says the government will remain neutral and will not cause interference in the elections. The Indonesian military and national police have also pledged on neutrality with written statements. On January 28, the Democratic Party made a promise to the government saying party members will not take the side of any candidates.
Pemerintah pasti netral dan tidak akan melakukan intervensi. Silakan kepada Kapolri, karena kan dulu ada desakan Kapolri untuk mencabut selama pilkada nggak boleh. Sekarang kan udah dicabut Kapolri, artinya silakan kepada penegak hukum.